I've been hearing you're dropping to 145. Can you confirm?
You know, I want to confirm. I do. You know, right now I'm still in I'm in a moment right now where I'm leaning up really good, and I like the way things are going. And you know, I guess until I book a fight at 145, you know, I can't really confirm that. But yeah, that's my goal right now. I'm really trying to slim up. I'm really trying to diet. I'm trying to lose this this fat around the belly a little bit more, and really maximize my body's potential. And once I get to that point, which it should be in the next few weeks, I'll be able to really jump and really make that clear decision. But yes, that's my goal. Is to make 145, you know, and that's what I'm working on right now at this point.
You have not let the matchmaker know they can throw a matchup your way, or are they actively looking for something? Like, do they need a final green light from you to say you're good to go, or where do you stand?
Exactly. No, that's exactly where it's kind of at. I haven't really reached out to them and tell them exactly, hey, this is what I want, this is what I'm going with, and, you know, see if, they, you know, and let them know, and hopefully work together and make something, you know, make something happen. But no, I haven't got to that point yet. You know, I'm trying to get ready mentally, physically, you know, I'm trying to get ready to that point. And I feel like I'm just about there, and I'll be reaching out soon and be able to pull the trigger on this. But so far, so good, you know, and it's starting to make me a little edgy for the diet. And I think that's what I need in my life a little bit. I need something to make me a little more angry in there. So yeah, and this is what we're working for. And when I do book that fight, though, I'd love to do it and confirm it on MMA Junkie.
Orale.
We would like that as well.
I'm down with that. So I imagine that if you drop, you're in the midst of a title run right then and there.
Absolutely. You know, and that's the plan. You know, that's the plan. I'd like to, see when these champs are fighting, you know, if so, if when, you know, and, keep an eye out, prove I'm, you know, one of the toughest in the division with the solid opponent, you know, hopefully someone that's willing to fight me and not stick and move. And if I can get that, that'd be great. And, I'm looking to make a statement. I'm looking for that last run. That's the goal. I think we're on the same page with that.